It's been a long, cold winter, but you probably noticed in Nashville, something's missing.
The roads around Atlanta are covered with ice and snow.
And this was the scene in Raleigh, North Carolina.
Gadsden, Alabama.
East Tennessee.
The metro area, not a flake.
It's even become a phenomenon on social media. Snow Dome. Why has Nashville been left out of the snow? Can scientists explain? And should you believe in the Snow Dome? Tonight on News Channel 5 at 10.